Differing from the monetary issues detailed in the Purple Line, these remixes are usually frivolous in nature. We can see examples such as last-minute Halloween costumes, as well as memes that are critical of the United States Constitution or lack of adherence to it, and social commentary on the melting polar ice caps.